going to be showing you how to make homemade detangler spray. So you need a bottle of perfume, but empty, but it still has that perfume smell, conditioner, and water. So first thing I'm going to show you is, here's the bottle. Fill it to the top of water. This is a very easy thing. Okay. Now, get any kind of conditioner and squirt about this much in there. And squirt. And it's okay if it still leaves all that stuff. Shake it so something gets out. And wow, it works perfectly fine or not. Push it out. Yep, just spray. 10-second detangler spray. So that's it. Bye. Hope you subscribe.